All right, we're going to be doing 1 minute push-ups. So if you're a beginner, you're going to start down on the ground on your knees, going down and up, down and up. If you're more advanced, you're going to go on your tippy toes. Your hands are going to align with your chest, and you'll go as far as you can down in your comfort range and come on back up. Up and down. Push-ups, one of my favorite exercises. They're a great foundational movement.